A science experiment at a school in Maine has lasted 43 years and counting.
The Twinkie was purchased in 1976 as part of a discussion about food preservatives. It has been sitting undisturbed in a classroom all this time. It's generally the same size and shape, but has turned from gold to gray, and its texture gotten a bit rough there. For the record, a spokesman for Hostess says the modern-day Twinkie has a shelf life of 65 days.
Still seems like a long time for a baked good. 65 days.
They're good. I mean,
they are delicious. That's true.